Bang! Neeves Knives. I'm Jared. My lovely wife, Kara, is busy, and we got an unboxing. I'm pretty sure I know what is in here. And yes, I am correct. It is the CMB-made knives. Now, the name of this knife is the Prowler. So, I've never tried a CMB knife before, CMB made knives. I've never tried one, so I'm interested to see their box and packaging. So we got their box here. Here's the information on the knife. And CMB did send me this, which I appreciate you guys, noticing the channel and sending me one of your knives, because I was definitely interested in what you guys are doing. Oh, we got a card. Very, very nice. Very cool. We got the date on there. I like that. Remember, guys, this is just an unboxing and a first impressions. This is not the review. This is the first time I am experiencing this. What was that noise? Oh, this. Oh, man, this looks nice already. Oh, it's got a little bit of Earl on there. A little bit of Earl. We'll get that off. I like seeing a little bit of oil. It means it's going to be nice and corrosion free. Okay. Wow. Look at that bronze. I love that bronze. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, yeah. Already, this has a really good look to it, doesn't it? Just looks cool. First flip. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, man, that looks like a hand satin finish. Clip point, I would call it a clip point blade, but man, is that a that's a pokey tip. I actually like it though, because man, talk about, because it's not, it's a clip point, but it's not like a clip point that goes up like a Persian. It does go down and slightly up, but enough to where you can definitely get some really good utility cutting done. And this little spot, I can already tell this is a very comfortable grip. Ergos, nice. Very nice. This little, the thinner spot right here fits perfectly in my pinky. Nice and comfortable. Small choil / sharpening choil. Shout out the lock bar. Oh, yeah. Feels very, very nice. That was a light flip, by the way. Very smooth. Let's check out this hole. Oh, yeah, that works good. The hole works great. Thumb flick. Very easy to flick. Jimping on the spine right here. That is useful. This whole spot right here is like just perfect for a thumb. I mean, it really locks in good. Check the geometry. I did not know this was going to be a satin finish. Or, I mean, not a satin, a hand satin finish. That's very nice. Geometry feels decent. Thick blade stock, but considering it has such a thick blade stock, it does seem like it gets down to a decent edge. You can actually see it right there. The measurement and everything will be in the review. Seems like it's going to be a good clip. I'm a little worried about it being right there on the cutout, but we'll see how it goes. It might work just fine. I mean, it might work incredibly well. Lots of milling on the inside there. You see we do have a lock bar insert and over travel stop. This action, I can just tell this action is really good, but it's just going to get better and better and better. I can feel it. I can tell. The hole is a little small to flick, but still, even though it's that small, which I'm giving them a lot of credit for this, they did not chamfer that edge like crazy. See, they did it very lightly. It's just a little chamfer around the edge, because if you want bite from one of these holes, you know, from a reverse flicking hole or a thumb flicking hole, you cannot put a big chamfer around the edge. You'll just slip off of it, especially if you want a detent as strong as this one, because this is a nice detent. I'm impressed. I'm definitely impressed, and I'm excited to do the full review, see how the steel feels, see how the heat treat feels on the stones after we sharpen it. came with a good edge. I'll say that much. Very, very nice edge. It feels very sticky. Look at this. This is basically like a phone book paper. Very sharp. Yes. Impressive factory edge. A lot of factory edges are not very impressive. This one seems pretty decent. Let's look at the edge geometry and the edge itself. Looks pretty decent. Looks pretty even. M390 steel. Here is the designer. Jelly Jerry. I have, I do have another Jelly Jerry design. I think I have two Jelly Jerry designs. One or two. But yeah. CMB knives. Awesome to get one in hand. And there it is. CMB made knives. So, what do you guys think? And I will definitely, like I said, have all the information. What do you guys think about this black hardware? I kind of like it. The black hardware with the brass pivot, with the brass colored titanium. I think that just pops. I think it looks so good. Like, this is going to look really good. Like, in my, do I have my EDC pouch right here? Let's see how it looks inside the pouch. Look at that. Doesn't that look good? I know this isn't brass, but if you had like a brass pen and a brass light, this would just look really good with it without having to be brass. Because, you know, let's be real. If this was brass, it would be a brick. It weighs so much. But in this case, it's very light. Nice access to the lock bar. Let me check that stop pin. Oh, nice size stop pin. Look at that stop in shouldered, and it's a good size. The closing is in a good spot. Nice jimping on the flipper tab. So there you guys go. Let's see how this thing winds up turning out after the testing and review. I'm definitely very interested in how this is going to be after testing. Perfect centering. Oh, we didn't check the lockup. Very solid. Very, very solid in both directions. Let's check. I'm not putting pressure on the lock bar. I'm pushing hard, guys. I hope you guys know when I check the lockup, I check the lockup. I don't just go like this. I don't go. I literally am putting muscle into it when I do it. And it's solid. Very solid. So there you guys go. Thank you guys for watching. CMB, thank you for letting me check out one of your guys' knives. And I can't wait for the full review. Peace.